Over the last year, I've been finding a lot of cool things around New York City, and today I'm finally finishing my living room makeover. At this point, there's nothing cohesive about the space, so I need to clear everything out. I started small with this wall. I love the idea of a cement wall that would display my collection of vinyl. Next, my new couches came, but not without a huge problem.
They gave me the wrong color.
Oh, how annoying.
But they sent me the right one a few days later. The couches are Mario Bellini dupes, and honestly, not as comfortable as I wished. Next, I want a rug that really anchored the room, but the room was still too boring. So I figured we'd make the room green. I wanted to continue the cement wall, but I ran out of wallpaper, so I improvised. I was afraid the orange and green wouldn't mesh, but as it comes together, I'm loving it. I wanted a unique way to display my basketballs, and I think I accomplished that with these hand displays. I eventually ordered more wallpaper and continued the vinyl display here. This needs to go. This was my favorite part of the makeover because I could not find a console I liked, so I made my own. And this is the final touch. Make sure to follow to see what I do with my bedroom.